How to remove your followers in Facebook page. So let's find out through this video. First of all, open your Facebook. So if you have multiple page or another page, then select the page where you want to remove any followers. After switching to the page, tap on the profile icon in the left corner. And here you can see the followers are displayed. Tap on the followers below the page name. And here you can see there are the followers of this page. So the best option to remove the followers from our page is to block them. So in order to block them, tap on the three dot in the right side of each profile. After that, you can see the block option, tap on that. And here, by tapping in the block option, you can finally block the person, and by doing this, you'll be able to remove this follower from your Facebook page. So I hope this video helped you. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe our channel for more updating tutorial videos like this. If you need any tutorial videos on any topic, don't hesitate to comment down below and let us know. Thank you for watching till the end, and hope to see you guys in the next tutorial video.